everybody. This is Teeny Tucker coming to you once again. But this time we're going to talk about vocal runs. The purpose of this video segment is to share with you how I might incorporate runs and riffs in all of my songs. A run or a riff to me is taking a note or a word and embellishing it by adding color and style. Vocal runs are often used in R&B songs and soul and gospel to add character to the song. For example, I like to demonstrate this by using Etta James's classic At Last. And when you sing a simple melody for the song At Last, you were singing something like this. At last. Okay? So that's a simple melody in a song when you start it out. But if you should add it, if you should sing that song as a simple run in the beginning, you would do something like this. At last, my love has come along. Okay, so that's more of a simple run in a song. Now, if you want to do a more complex run, I would choose to sing the song like this. Thank you, Bobby. Now, if you want to demonstrate a run that is even more complex, you probably would do something like again, Bobby. But now, you know, I want to share this with you. You really should not do too many runs in a song or do too many overruns in a song. It's just like a musician that plays an instrument. If they do too much of that instrument with embellished runs or whatever like that, you just don't want to hear that. It's not becoming. It's the same thing with the vocals. You don't want to have too much vocal runs. So the second note I like to talk about is At Last, is when you're moving in, when you're actually singing At Last and you're doing a run, your chin actually stays still. You don't have to move your head, or you don't have to shake your chin or shake your head or your vocal cords or anything like that. But it's going to come from your vocal cords, and it's also going to come from your diaphragm. In your throat, of course, it's going to come from your diaphragm. So it's kind of done like this. You see right there, I'm not moving my chin, or my chin is not going up and down or anything, but it's actually coming from my diaphragm and my vocal cords. So remember to make it come from your diaphragm when you're doing the run. So you may want to do an even more complex or more effective run when you begin a song or end a song. So if we should end At Last with a run that is really powerful and effective, we would probably do something like this. For you are mine at last. Yeah. I'm not supposed to be doing all that. That's just more of a scat run. Maybe we'll share something about that later on. Yes. Thank you, Bobby. Everybody, have a happy new year. Love you. Smooches.